In this video, you will find out about the functionalities of a professional programming environment, Codesys, for building automation engineers. Using this environment, you get a chance to program devices from the leading companies in the automation branch, such as WAGO, Eaton, Phoenix Contact, Beckhoff, and what's more, you can even program a popular mini computer Raspberry Pi. Watch the video and discover what possibilities programming gives you. Before you start programming building automation, you need to choose a proper programming environment. I recommend you to start from free software Codesys, where you can simulate your application without using hardware. In a full version of our online course, you will not need physical hardware from a particular manufacturer. At the beginning of your programming journey, it is enough to use the PLC simulator embedded in Codesys. You just have to install a real-time system on your computer. Thanks to this solution, you can test your code on a Windows system and test the communication with other devices in your Ethernet network. On the screen, you can see a sample application coded in Codesys for building automation. This graph shows a computer with a development interface, a building controller, for example PLC, which controls smart building. Additionally, a workstation or a tablet where we can display a web visualization. In such applications, we should remember about connecting devices to the internet because we need to establish a communication between them. Codesys environment is a perfect solution for application where we need to integrate air conditioning, ventilation, and many more. In Codesys, you will find simple configurators for setting up popular industrial communication protocols like BACnet IP, and thanks to that, you can quickly establish communication with other devices in the network. On this graph, you will find all the important functionalities of Codesys. First of all, you can find code editors for programming languages in accordance with the norm IEC 61131 version 3. The biggest advantage, in my opinion, is that you can use a lot of ready-to-use libraries developed by automation manufacturers and geeks all around the world. Finally, when you develop your PLC application, you can just download it into the memory of your device and sell it to the customer at a good price. Let's see what devices you can program on this platform. Firstly, I will focus on WAGO company. Here we have a modular PLC system, which means that you have the main CPU and you can add digital input and output modules or more specialized ones. On WAGO website, we can also find touchscreens with the capability of communication using industrial protocols. You must be thinking now how to start up such WAGO devices on Codesys. Just go to the Codesys store website, where you need to download a target file for your device and activate it. That is basically it. Your programming skills can be used in a variety of professional and low-cost projects. A great and cheap device for hobby projects is Raspberry Pi. Additionally, this device can be programmed in Codesys in graphical and text languages. In this situation, you will do the same as with WAGO device. Just go to Codesys store, download a free target and start up Raspberry Pi. Bear in mind that you can use a runtime for free for only 2 hours. To sum up, Codesys software is perfect for programming industrial automation devices. In one project tree, you can create a program in a graphical and text languages. You can build web visualizations from ready-to-use objects, use different communication protocols, configurators, for example, Modbus, support more than 100 automation devices, and finally, you will find a lot of free-to-use libraries for your project. So Codesys is a really powerful tool for engineers. Let's go to the next video and see you later.